So, what do you think of this place?
I'm not sure.
The lobster in this sandwich is pretty good.
So what did you order?
I got the lobster sandwich.
And I got the crab cake salad.
I actually came here once before, and the lobster was better the first time around. I'm a bit disappointed this time.
Yeah, it was featured in San Diego magazine as one of the top 10 hotspots.
That's what I heard too.
But honestly, I'm a little underwhelmed so far.
Really? What's wrong?
The sandwich itself is decent, but the sides are disappointing. This coleslaw is pretty bland. It could use some more seasoning or something.
Yeah, the crab salad is just okay.
It's not bad, but it's not great either. The Italian salad dressing is a bit too salty for my taste.
I agree, the service here is good, but the food just isn't wowing me.
The Italian dressing on my salad is also a bit too salty for my taste. It's not terrible, but I'm not sure I'd come back here again.
Yeah, me too.
I actually came here once before and had a similar experience.
I see.
Well, thanks for the heads up. I think I'll try somewhere else.
Yeah, I think I'd rather go to those places too.
Thanks for coming with me though. It's always nice to try new places and have someone to talk to about it.
No problem, it's always fun to explore new restaurants.
Even if they're not always winners.
Hello. 여러분, 오늘은 샌디에이고 매거진이 선정한 핫플레이스 10위에 선정된 샌디에고의 맛집 웨스트랍스터를 리뷰해 보려고 합니다. 점심 시간에 방문해서 랍스터 샌드위치를 주문했습니다. 사이드가 좀 아쉬웠다고 해야 하나? 콜슬로는 막 만들었는지 별로 맛이 없었고 크랩 샐러드는 그냥 그럭저럭 이탈리안 샐러드 드레싱도 제 입맛에는 너무 짜서 다이어트 콜라로 씻어 내렸습니다. 사실 웨스트랍스터는 이번이 두 번째 방문이었지만 아쉽게도 다시 방문하지는 않을 것 같습니다. 직원들은 친절했지만 음식은 특별하지 않았습니다. 샐러드의 크랩 케이크는 약간 건조했고 전반적으로 좋지 않은 경험이었습니다. 웨스트로브스터의 팬이 있을지 모르지만 저에게는 과대 광고에 부응하지 못했습니다. 좋은 랍스터 샌드위치를 찾고 있다면 아마도 더 나은 옵션이 있을 것입니다. 시청해주셔서 감사합니다.